Good morning.
Good morning.
I'm going to go off script again today for just a moment. I received this email the other day, and I'm not going to read the whole thing, but I'm going to read some excerpts from it. And it was an incredible way to look at God. When God solves our problems, we have faith in his abilities. When God doesn't solve our problems, he has faith in our abilities. And to continue. The lives of each of us may be ordered by the Lord in beauty, in a beautiful way for his glory, if we'll only entrust in him with our life. If we try to regulate our own life, it will only be a mess and a failure. Only God, who made our brain and heart, can successfully guide them to a profitable end. You know, when you carry the Bible, Satan has a headache, and when you open it, he collapses. When he sees you reading it, he loses his strength. And when you stand on the Word of God, Satan can't hurt you. I pray God bless you in ways you never dreamed possible. Life without God is like an unsharpened pencil. It has no point. And for our reading today, we're in John 13, verses 3 through 7. Jesus knew that the Father had put all things under his power, and that he had come from God and was returned to God. So he got up from the meal, took off his outer clothing, and wrapped a towel around his waist. After that, he poured water into a basin and began to wash his disciples' feet, drying them with the towel that was wrapped around him. He came to Simon Peter, who said to him, "Lord, are you going to wash my feet?" Jesus replied, "You do not realize now what I am doing, but later you will understand."